European Union agreed to add Japan to their list of countries from which they will allow non-essential travel. Ambassadors from the EU's 27 countries approved the addition of Japan on Wednesday, with the change to take effect in the coming days. However, Britain was left off the list amid increasing COVID-19 cases arising from a variant first identified in India. Subscribe to the channel for more news.